Mostly recycled materials, but this one's wheat straw. The furthest one in the distance is sugarcane.
We're going to the house of Geoff. They have a nice place here. I like the bamboos. Look at the dam. They have a big one. Wow.
So we're doing a little bit of reno at the moment because we're doing the house up. So we're probably going to sell this one and build another one, as we've got seven new house sites in the rural land sharing community. Mostly recycled materials, but this one's wheat straw. The furthest one in the distance is sugarcane. And then all the ones at the back we'll walk past, they're all rice. And then some of the inside walls are bamboo.
We're testing the different ones, or was it just?
It's just what we had available. Really is no difference in the insulation.
Right.
You could do shredded paper, or cardboard, or carpet, or old clothes.
I love having
the slab going away.
The slab. Okay, I love
this. Building that is made of bales.
No, you will not.
Remember what we talked about,
man? Well, then what can I do?
Well, it's cutting that. You have to suck it up.